determination of density of solid. The density of a material is defined as its mass per unit volume. If D is the density of a body of mass m and volume is V, then D is equal to m divided by V. Here, our aim is to determine the density of a solid which is denser than water by using a spring balance and a measuring cylinder. Materials required: iron stand, spring balance, lock, cuboid, wooden block, stone, measuring cylinder, a beaker containing water, thread, and scissors. Procedure: to determine the density of an object, the mass of the object has to be measured. Hang a spring balance using an iron stand as shown. Suspend a lock on the hook of the spring balance. Observe the mass of the lock carefully and note it down. To measure the volume of the lock, a graduated cylinder of proper size and capacity is used. Fill it with water up to a particular level. Note the reading. Cut a piece of thread, tie the lock, and then immerse the lock slowly in the graduated cylinder containing water by holding the free end of the twine. The lock displaces water and the water level rises. Note the current position of the water level. Find the difference between the final and initial levels of water, which will give the volume of the lock immersed. Now, we can determine the density of the lock by using the formula: density is equal to m divided by v, which is equal to mass in grams divided by volume in centimeters to the power of 3. With the same procedure, we can also find the density of a stone and a wooden block.